down at Maury's, to the place where Louis dwells, to the dear old Temple Bar we love so well. Sing the whiffin' poofs assembled with their glasses raised on high, and the magic of their singing casts its spell.
Yes, the magic of their singing, of the songs we love so well. Shall I wasting and mavourneen and the rest?
We will serenade our Louis while life and voice shall last.
Then we'll pass and be forgotten with the rest. We're poor little lambs who have lost our way. Ba-ba.
Gentlemen, songsters off on a spree, doomed from here to eternity.
Lord, have mercy on such as we.
A political era is ending in San Jose. After 32 years in Congress, Democrat Don Edwards is retiring from the House of Representatives at the end of his term.
And he is widely admired among both Democrats and Republicans.
Congressman Don Edwards of San Jose has always stood for liberal causes. And today was a day of mixed emotions as he announced that he will not seek re-election.
When he began his professional career, he was a Republican, but he later changed and became a Democrat and one of the staunchest liberals in Congress. He was one of the first to question U.S. involvement in Vietnam. By 1982, he was speaking out loudly, demanding the U.S. get out of El Salvador and put an end to gunboat diplomacy. In 1987, he chaired a congressional hearing into a series of burglaries at the offices of groups critical of U.S. Central American policy. He saw the acts as crimes of intimidation. And the former FBI man called on his former bosses at the FBI to stop dragging their feet and investigate. Today, Edwards' message was a personal one. It's time for someone else to pick up the fight.
I feel comfortable because we have a good president. We have an honest, hard-hitting president. And we have wonderful leadership in the House and in the Senate. Very good leadership, best I've ever seen.
Edwards will continue to be an activist, but Edwards believes his finest hours involved civil liberties.
When I arrived at Congress in 1963, we had apartheid in this country. It was just like South Africa. If you went to the Deep South, 11 states, and we've come a long way.
But on a purely personal note, Edwards' first priority as a private citizen, getting a pet dog.
After 32 years, we really haven't had the opportunity to be with our family and friends and to relax together to get a dog, for example.
Absolutely delighted to have such a wonderful crowd of students and distinguished guests here for this first Don Edwards lecture, which we hope will become a series.
I have great faith in all of you, and I'm honored to be here, and thank you very much for accepting my papers.
Everything you see in this room, I'm happy and proud to say, will go to the San Jose State University Library. But there's a lot of history in them, remember that. When I came here, Jack Kennedy was president, and I knew him. So I've been here under 8 presidents. The records that the San Jose State University will have from my files are a real important part of history, even though I'm a minor part myself. It's real history.
I've always tried to be on the side of the people that need help, working men and working women, children.
I've never had any question about my values, which have always been for people, for the underdog, for people who aren't getting a fair shake, for due process. These are things that we talked about at the family table as a young boy.
I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They'll learn much more than I'll ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself.